Hi guys, welcome back to CNS World. So today we are going to be checking out Nurse Kitty. And look at that, it's player. Oh, okay, perfect timing. I'm Piggy. So let's check out this skin. Oh, okay, so we're playing the carnival. You better be ready, Mr. P. I'm coming for you. The carnival is one of my favorite maps, so I'm pretty happy about that. Okay guys, so, whoa. Wait a second guys, listen to her music. Yeah, I know, it's really creepy, but let's go ahead. Oh, okay, well, sorry guys, I couldn't finish my sentence, but here we are. We are at the carnival. They need the board. Okay, so I want to see how like it looks like when Katie gets you. Whoa, the carnival. Oh, there's a girl. Let's get her. Come on, come to Katie. Okay, come on. Let's get my sister. Okay. Oh, okay. Never mind. Let's be nice, Piggy. Okay, so that didn't work, but she is a Nurse Katie, and she has, like, a white dress. She is really creepy, so, yeah. Okay, guys, I know this is really mean, but I'm gonna put a trap there. I think that I just heard the ding. They got the hammer, yeah. Let's get the purple girl. Come here, purple girl. Okay, does she have the... Okay, she's really fast. Like, why is Piggy so slow? Well, I guess if Piggy was really fast, I guess Piggy will probably get you, but yeah. Okay, let's see. Wait, they didn't put the board down, so they need the board. I'll put a trap here. Oh, okay, I fell. Oh, she has a purple key. Okay. How are you gonna do this? Okay, I got you. Did she get the wrench? She got the wrench. Come here. How dare you? Okay, well, that plan is a failure. There's a purple girl. Come. Whoa, guys, did you see that? She gets you with, like, her chainsaw or whatever she has. Guys, I'm gonna put a trap here because I know this is really mean, but I don't want them to escape. Okay, you guys can see like the escape. Like, wait, if you go like close, like if you like look from there, you could see her vision, like what she sees, but I don't know if it's what she actually sees. Like, look, it's like she's a ghost or something. Maybe they could put updates like ghost piggies. come here. No, what did she has a key card. Wait, I definitely got her that time. I feel like sometimes Piggy's rigged. Okay, come here, I got her. Okay, I got her. I feel bad, but that's the point of Piggy. Yay, Katie did it. Wait, I think there's like two more people, or maybe one, I don't know. I think people are gonna call me a camper, but that's the fun of Piggy. But they're probably gonna get the gun. Come here, Kiana, or whatever her name is. Let's go around. Oh, okay, she's already going there that way. Come here. Let's get him. My account? Wait. Okay, guys, let's just wait here till people come. Oh, wait, guys. Look, you can, like, see the door if you just, like, zoom out. Look, you can see inside. Well, I'm gonna go and just spin. Okay, is Katie a cat? Because she has cat ears. She doesn't look like a cat. Actually, she kind of does. Okay, whoa, okay. She's really creepy. If she had, like, if she worked at an actual hospital, that would be... I see a girl. Wait, let's hide. Oh, she sees me. She knows I'm here. Look at her. Okay, she probably sees my head, but okay. This is not... Hello, would you like to order anything? Today's menu is infected juice. No, I would not buy anything for her. She wants you to get infected with food cart. Okay, maybe they should put a map in, like, a cafe kind of map. Actually, no, the alleys kind of have a cafe, but yeah. Okay. Oh, wait. So people are saying guys only need white key, yeah. But they need to have the orange key before they can go get to the white key. Okay, well, they only have 4 minutes, so I don't know if they're going to be able to escape because this is a tight game. I mean, I don't know if they're going to be able to escape. Wait, someone in here because the door, there's someone, let's get him. Come on, come here. Come on. Come here. Oh, I got him. Oh, yes. Okay, I think there's only one more person. Where is she? Oh, hey, Foxy. They still need the... Okay, I just put a trap there. They need the white key. There she is. Where's she gonna go? Katie, like, I wish I could just, like, pop out of nowhere and, like, just surprise her. Where is she? Like, she just disappeared in thin air. Where did she go? She's there. I see her, guys. I think she's looking for the orange key. I'm gonna get her. Come here. Please. Oh, come on. I almost got her. I'm so close. This is twice. Okay. I am so close, but... Okay, I'll just place this. I cannot place what? Wait, why can't I place it here? Okay, there we go. But she can easily just jump over it. Where is she? Okay, that's just weird. Oh, okay, yes. Yes, I got her. Katie did it. Now it's time for a new round. Okay. Okay, let's see. I don't know, but I haven't played the plant in a while, so maybe I'll vote for that. To be honest, the plant is not my favorite map of all time because I feel like the badgie, I feel like it's kind of scary. Like, I get so scared when badgie's around. But yeah. Okay, guys, so let's see what map we should pick. Okay, so people definitely want to do the plant. There's one vote for the plant. So, I might as well vote for it. But, actually, I don't know. Maybe, but... Okay, so the plant is anyways going to get chosen. Which one should it be? Okay, bot or player? Let's do bot. But, I might have a chance to be Katie in that round. I don't know, I'm just not gonna vote. Let's just see. Okay, bot has been selected. Let's go. Okay, Mr. B. I wish to be alone, but your memories continue to torment me. Okay, Mr. P. You're just as stubborn as I was when I tried to save my wife. Wait, his wife? But this time, I will stop you, as I should have stopped myself. Wait, is his wife infected, or is she sick, or something like that? I have no idea. They should really tell the backstories of the characters. Okay, we need to find something to make him snap out of it. Maybe something like a picture of his wife? Maybe? Yeah, let's do that. Okay, let's go and unlock the orange door. Mr. P, purple potato. Okay. Quick, let's go ahead and unlock it. But I want to go help out in the green room after this. Okay, quick, let's unlock it. Good. Oh no, Piggy woke up. Badgie. He's so creepy. Oh no, Mr. P, Badgie. No, I'm in the sky. Wait, Badgie didn't get me. See, Badgie, we're friends. See, Badgie is just a little cranky. Right, Badgie? Yeah, of course, he doesn't mean any harm. He's just lost his mind because he's infected. So yeah, I wonder if the infectedness, like, brings out the characters, like, personalities. And I'm having some hard time, like, squeezing through the holes. Badgie, there's my chance. Let's go unlock the blue door. Okay, here's the battery. Do I have time? Okay, let's put it in. Okay, the goo, quick. Oh, I think that guy got... he died. Okay, it's up to me to get this. Badgy, okay, let's run for it. And guys, look at this cool new trap, like, cool trick. I have, like, I press on this and it makes me invisible. How cool. But I think Badgy still knows I'm here, so I better run for it. Wait, the other way, yeah. Quick run before Badgy catches up to me. Now I can't use my sprint. Okay, please. Badgy, don't get me. Oh my god, Badgy's gonna get me. Good, I placed it. Now I'm gonna go help out in the orange. Wait, I think she has it because she was like running here. Okay. Come on, Mr. P, follow me instead. Oh, wait, Badgy. No, both of them are following her. I need to go help her. Okay, come on, Badgy. Badgy, follow me instead. Badgy. Oh, okay, Badgy. Mr. P. No, I died. Okay, guys, so we're playing another one. So, yeah, I died in the last round, but hopefully this will be different. But, guys, I hope you guys, so make sure you guys join me in the next part where we will be playing 100 player piggy. And maybe tag. So join me in the next part where we will do that stuff. So until then, bye guys. Okay guys, so guess what? We're playing another round of piggy. Okay, you may be asking, wait a second. You told us that I will be playing 100 player piggy. Yes, I will be. And about after this round, because we really, really have to escape this. Okay. I really wanna do it. Okay. Are we doing the hospital? I kind of wanna test her out on the Katie in the hospital. Okay, outpost. I don't know if I really wanna. Okay. Oh, we're doing the metro. Okay, and let's do trader. Yeah. Okay, looks like one vote for trader or bot. It's gonna be trader. Okay, who's gonna be the trader? Please be me. Okay, I don't think I'm the trader. We're almost out of here. I just need to rest a little. Don't worry, Bunny. We're getting out of here. Hopefully. I miss Bunny. Okay. So, we are going to try to escape this. Okay. Let's find a way to get this train working. Okay. Okay, orange. I think that goes downstairs. Yeah, it goes downstairs.